Which is the highest mountain in the world?
Mount Everest in Nepal, right?
Not really. Actually, the tallest mountain is inside the Pacific Ocean. Mauna Kea is a dormant volcano on the island of Hawaii. And most of the volcano is underwater. When measured from its underwater base, Mauna Kea is 10,203 meters in height, while Mount Everest is just 8,850 meters high, which makes Mauna Kea the tallest mountain in the world. And did you know that the greatest number of the Earth's volcanoes occur on the ocean's floor?
What? Volcanoes under the sea?
Yes, most volcanoes are found along a belt called the Ring of Fire that encircles the Pacific Ocean. Havre is one of the world's largest volcanoes and it lies 3,000 feet beneath the sea surface in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. In case you're not impressed by that, the deepest volcanic eruption ever recorded is near the Mariana Trench, also in Pacific Ocean. And that is 14,000 feet below the sea surface.
So basically, the world inside the oceans has almost the same geographical features that we see on the land above.
Right. Not only mountains and volcanoes, but also rivers. There are actually rivers that flow under the sea. The river discovered at the bottom of the Black Sea is more than 100 feet deep at places and counts as the 6th largest river of the world.
There are also a lot of strange creatures living in the oceans.
That's an understatement. 94% of the Earth's living species live within the oceans. And if we go down into the deep sea, that is more than 1800 meters underwater, we can see fascinating creatures.
But how do they survive? There is no sunlight in the deep sea. It is extremely cold and there is no oxygen.
I know, and yet according to the World Register of Marine Species, there are now more than 2 lakh recognized species in the seas, and many, many more are yet to be discovered.
The largest living species lives in the ocean. It's the blue whale.
Yes. It's so large that only the tongue of a blue whale, only the tongue, can weigh the same as an adult elephant. Wow!
The world's smallest plants also live in the ocean.
Yes, the single-celled green algae, they can be as small as 5 micrometers.
The weirdest looking creatures live under the sea.
Oh yes, the clown frogfish, which can change its color.
The red-lipped batfish red, which walks on the seafloor.
Those batfish are high-tech. They have a retractable snout.
The vampire squid, which have the largest eyes. Really, really weird.
Talking about weirdness, did you know that sea lobsters urinate from their face and they even urinate to communicate with each other?
Don't forget the poop of parrotfish. The famous white sand beaches of Hawaii actually come from the poop of parrotfish.
Okay, let's stop right here before our teachers get annoyed with us.
Quick, say something serious then.
Less than 10% of the planet's oceans have been explored. So, the world underwater is really unknown.